TWEC's daily devotions, and we are focusing on the family. Scripture today is taken from Joshua chapter 24, verses 14 to 15, and the New King James Version reads, "Now therefore, fear the Lord, serve him in sincerity and in truth, and put away the gods which your fathers served on the other side of the river and in Egypt. Serve the Lord. And if it seems evil to you to serve the Lord, choose for yourselves this day whom you will serve, whether the gods which your fathers served that were on the other side of the river, or the gods of the Amorites, in whose land you dwell. But as for me and my house, we will serve the Lord." I want to use the last part of this verse to encourage you to make a declaration on behalf of your family. We need to remind ourselves of the things the Lord has done for us, and also recognize who we are in Christ. And read, yes, read His word for the promises and blessings He has in store for us. Rest assured of who God is. He is great and mighty indeed. And let's declare like Joshua, "As for me and my house, we will serve the Lord." The first part of that portion of the verse states and starts with me. It starts with me being that encourager that my family needs and the example that they need. We have to be on guard and watch for predators of all kinds, especially things that draw our families away from serving the Lord and steal our affection. Affection that should be God-focused. The second part of that verse focuses on my house. When Joshua made this statement, he declared it as the authority or as the head of his household. He not only chose for himself, but he chose and declared for his entire house. I encourage you to declare and direct your family to serve God, come what may, and regardless of the other choices around us. Joshua gave the children of Israel this choice after he listed all the things that God himself had done for them. And while he gave the people a choice, he made it abundantly clear what his choice was, and it was not just for him, but for his house. We also have to be very careful of idols in our lives. Idols can take the form of anything that you set your mind and your heart upon in place of God. So it's all about choices today. I encourage you, choose to be faithful, choose to be charitable, choose to be God-fearing, choose to serve God. Choose to and commit to teaching your family about God. I love this verse, Deuteronomy chapter 11 and verse 19. You should check it out. Commit to having wholesome content within the four walls of your home. While the world around us is not choosing this, don't let that faze you and don't be moved. Declare today, "As for me and my house, we will serve the Lord." God bless you and your family.